quarantine for everyone with AIDS? Even though we know AIDS can only be caught basically in
sexual ways. Do you know something,
Mark?
Do you know that it has never been proven that AIDS can be sexually transmitted? It has never been proven in a laboratory.
No, I don't know
and
that.
And nobody would ever volunteer
to a number of people at the CDC.
I'm in the middle of this. You ought to know that, Maude. I'm in the middle of research. Have been for a number of years on this.
Are you a research expert? Are you a research expert?
Shut up and let me answer the question.
Shut up.
Shut up and answer.
Are you a research expert? Spewing garbage.
I was attracted to that kind of awkward, dangerous atmosphere. When he first came on the scene, I was immediately sort of mesmerized by the show.
A vegan?
A vegan. I abstain.
Let me hear what she has to say here. Go ahead. You abstain from what?
Yes, I abstain from all animal products, including dairy and clothing.
I eat raw hamburger.
And what is your cholesterol?
Raw fish. I smoke 4 packs of cigarettes a day.
Well, can I say something?
I have about 4 drinks a day. I'm 55 years old, and I look as good as you do, V.
He was in your face. He was take no prisoners.
What the hell is a feminist? I thought anyone who had breasts was a feminist.
There are almost no feminists who have ever burned a bra, so let me get that straight.
There's almost no feminists who ever had anything that they needed to wear a bra for.
Between us, there was a certain amount of sexual tension.
Likewise on your jock strap, but in any case...